My dear Hazur, did you know in any kind of way when you were 10 or 11 that you were going to become a Huzur?
Did you know that you were going to become Khalifa when you were a child?
Huh?
Did you know you were going to become Khalifa when you were a child?
When?
You were a child.
You were a child. Not even until the time I was elected as Khalifa, I didn't know. I never thought of it. Or bad job. Somebody asked this question from Hazrat Khalifatul Masih Salis, and his answer was, no sane person can ever think of it. So, don't you think I am a sane person? Khalifa banne ke liye kabhi socha nahi jata, Allah Ta'ala banata hai. جب خیال آ جائے نا اس سمجھو بھی جھوٹا ہے. یہ جب بن گیا نا ابو بکر بغدادی, یہ خود جو بن کے بیٹھ گیا تو اس کا مطلب جھوٹا ہے. خلافت اللہ تعالیٰ سے ملتی ہے, اللہ تعالیٰ کی طرف سے آتی ہے, کوئی سوچ کے خود نہیں بن سکتا. ٹھیک
جی,
اٹس ناٹ اے کوشچن آف آئی نیو ایٹ ایج آف 12 or 13, ایون آئی ڈنٹ نو till the time I was elected. Even at that time I was very much surprised. I thought the person has been elected as Khalifa might be some other person, other Masroor, not me.
ٹھیک ہے جی,
میں تو یہ سمجھا تھا کوئی اور ہوگا, میں نہیں ہوں گا.